pick up today, and he got six teams in the top 25.
Well, nice crossover right there. That's shake and bake. That's the Bronx, New York, baby. Corey Fisher.
They space the floor. They're going to force you to make a decision. Do you want to check the three-point shot of the drive? And on Corey Fisher, he might want to get a hand up.
It's against the zone. Open up the middle. Fisher, nicely done. After he passed up the three,
white press got somebody on the ball.
Fisher, well done. And a chance for a three-point play.
How about his strength?
Playing for Jay Wright.
In the NBA, that probably wouldn't be a good call.
Fisher comes back with a steal. One on two. Finishes with the left hand. And another three-point opportunity.
By King on the switch, guarded by the much taller Hayward. Wild shot to beat the clock. And he got a good rebound.
Go to a school where you're going to have some help from other guys that can help you hoist some banners. Ooh, what a tough move right there.
Hayward putting on a show here in his first half.
Three and short with it. Pena, the rebound. What a second half he's having. His fourth rebound the second half, and he's at 5 points since intermission. Two more points for Corey Fisher. Well, Scott, the miss. It's really not his game. They'd like him to be closer to the basket more often than not. And the scoop up and in for Corey Fisher.
Going to be a good player, but he's not an offensive threat.
16 for Reynolds tonight, and another takeaway. This one by Fisher. Looked like he was bumped by Knowles. And a timeout call by Louisville.
Open look, Martin in the corner. Long rebound is taken down by number 10, Fisher. One on two, takes it right at Freeman.
Fisher coast to coast to the left hand.
Good player last year. But he's playing 31 minutes a game off the bench.
Averaging 11 and 6. Wow. Beautiful.
Wildcats have been just incredibly dominant in Big 5 play in recent years. Here's quick hands, set up a steal, and an opportunity for Fisher.
Good hands by Hansbrough. Kicked out to Fisher. He's been hot, and that continues.
30 Henry Sims is in the lineup for Georgetown.